Welcome to everyone on this online class organized by South Point English Boarding School. Me, Krishnalal Murto. On the subject of social studies, previously we were running chapter 3, class 10, and some of the provinces' characteristics were remained. Let's interest what some of the characteristics which were remained. Province number 5, 6, and 7. So, my dear students, as we interest towards province number 5, maximum parts of province number 5 lies in Tarai, and the remaining parts is covered of hilly regions. Actually, the area of province number 2 is 15%, means 15.14% is the area covered by province number 5, whereas the populations of province number 5 seems to be 16%. About 16% of the area is covered of province number 6. Later, the number of the districts seems to be 12. In province number 6, the 12 seems to be with the formula Ava Narokata Papi Guru Baruda. Ava Naroka Papi Guru Baruda. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Yes? So, 12 districts lies in province number 5 with the matters of A means Arbakachi, Ba means Bardia, Na means Navalparachi, Ro means Rolpa, Ka seems to be Kapilvastu. Letters Pa, Palpa, Pi, Pyuthan, Gu, Gulmi, Ru, Rukum, Ba, Baru, Ba, Bake, Ru, Rupandehi, and Da, Dang. So these are the name of the districts consist with the formula. Next ones, if we interest towards the local levels of local bodies, Sthaniya Sarkar, Sthaniya Tah, then 109 local bodies are including metropolitans, sub-metropolitans, village executives. Letters, the provincial ministers seems to be Nishar, Dharmanath, Yadav, which has been appointed on 18th Bhadra 2076. Okay, letters, Chief Minister, Mr. Sarpat Pokhrel, so by these ones, if we interest towards the feeder districts of province number 2, province number 5, later the rivers, there are various of the rivers, rivers, religious sites, irrigation project, which has been helps province number 5 in the matters of flourishing, agriculture, irrigation, letters, constructions, tourism, and so on. So, let's interest towards river. Okay, so by these words, let's interest towards river. So, in the matters of river, Rapti River, Tinong River, okay, Ratri bar, Tinori bar, and so on others too. If we interest towards valley, you know, Dang Valley, Devguri, Mehdi, Mehdi Valley, Devguri, okay, these are the valley sites, okay, later, you know, religious, important, religious sites, धार्मिक क्षेत्र which seems to be, you know, helps flourishing in the Judaism by the unique, you know, religious rite and rituals which is flowed by Nepalese peoples of province number 5. Though the religious site seems to be Swarga, Swargadwari, Swargadwari, Bhairavistan, you know, Swargadwari, Bhairavistan, letters, you know, the religious Lumbini, Gautam, birthplace of Gautam Buddha. Okay, next, you know, Thakur Dwarpu, we can mention Thakur Dwar. Okay, letters, irrigations project, which is running in province number 5. Seems to be Sikta Irrigation Project and Babai Irrigation Project, which is helping, you know, in the water resources, irrigations project. Okay, letters, if we interest toward the national park. National Park, we know very well, New Nepal is consist of Bake, Bardia, Kanchanpur, Kailali, Charota, Jilale, Naya, Nepal, ko prastut gareko jun jangal bahadurle chai pachi laiyeko belait sarkar bata. By helping to the British, you know, colonies had been able to bring back Bake, Bardia, Kailali, and Kanchanpur, so simply we can say, you know, two parts, two districts lies in province number 5 and two districts lies in province number 7. Letters Bake and Bardia lies in province number, you know, 5. So Bardia National Park, you know, Bardia National Park. And letters, I've said you, Bake National Park, so Bake National Park, and by these ones, if we interest toward the major crops, we sustains helping the existence of province number 5 peoples, seems to be paddy. Paddy, mustards, wheat, maize, and so on. By these ones, you know, we can be comes toward the end of, you know, characteristics or geography, economic, social status of province number 5. Let's move ahead, province number 6. Okay, and letters, you know, province number 6. You know, province number 6 is especially light in mountain region. Mountain and hilly region of western parts of Nepal. Western parts of Nepal. It says that, you know, province number 6. Province number 6 has the highest covered area out of all the provinces, as well as province number 6 is the highest snow covered area out of all those provinces. Later, let's see area. 20.5% area is occupied of province number 6. Population 5.9 means as its area is highest, the population seems to be low. Means there is the balance of the obstacles, challenges in province number 6 where there is less density of population. It reveals that, you know, out of all those provinces, province number 6 is the back developed, less developed provinces due to the infrastructure, due to the geographical diversity, due to the unfertile climate, due to the land totally covered of grassland. Okay, number of districts. There seems to be 10 number of the districts. Musu, consistent with the formula, Musu, Mudo, Juka, Rus, Dadei, Wu, Humla, Su, Suke, Mu, Mugu, Do, Dopa, Ju, Jumla, Ka, Kalikot, Ru, Rukum, So, Salyan, Ja, Jazakot, Dei, Daile. Okay, the headquarters of province number 6 seems to be in Birendranagar. It is temporary headquarters. Provincial ministers seems to be Mr. Govinda Prasad Koloni. Later chief ministers Mahendra Bahadur Sahi. Climate of province number 6, which is entirely lies in mountain and hilly regions, seems to be dry and cold. And actually, I want to tell you why it is, you know, a snow covered area. It is a snow covered area because maximum winter seasons is, you know, affected by the western parts meridian climates. So that various of the perennial rivers is, you know, originated from mountain regions and, you know, helps for the irrigations and operating the hydroelectricity project too. The river seems to be Tila, Beri, Humla, Karnali, and the religious sites seems to be Kangre, Bihar, Segumba, you know, Chandanath. These are the religious sites. Later, you know, the occupations flood by province number 6 peoples seems to be collections of Yarsagumba and other medicinal herbs. You know, next other peoples to use to, you know, grow apples, walnuts, and few peoples or some parts of the peoples, some percent of peoples used to rear animals. It says that there seems to be various grassland found in province number 6. That's why majority of the peoples too are involved in animal raiding for their surviving. Okay, and the main trade centers of province number 16 seems to be Birendranagar, Gungali, Dunai. Okay, and the popular crops, paddy, which is called, you know, Jumli Masi, is especially grown in Jumla districts. It reveals that Jumli Masi is the paddy crops, varieties of paddy crops, which is highly cultivated in Jumla districts. Now, my dear students, I'm going to stop it here. Later, I'll meet you in next episode. Thank you.